Hello, my lovely family, and welcome back. You were just hearing the lovely sounds of Emma's high school bel canto choir. There'll be more of that later. Let's adventure in Tacoma, Washington, home to the Tacoma Dome and America's Car Museum. I like cars as much as the next guy, but this place was pretty cool. Even the kids were interested. Here, take a look.
Another Porsche. Whoa, look at this one, guys. Hey. There's another one. Oh, I like that. This is mine right here. Emma, is that your car?
This is the park whereby Frank Herbert was inspired to write the sci-fi epic Dune. In Tacoma, we stayed at this hotel. They had a lovely Dale Chihuly sculpture above the reception.
We don't understand how... Another room? She's had a weird deja vu.
Is there two bedrooms?
No.
Oh, this is the other bedroom?
This is the other
one. Okay.
This is the one bedroom.
Excuse me.
Oi. This is my bedroom. What's the view? It's a view to a kill. Andrea and I had a great time tiki bar hopping. We started here at the Devil's Reef before heading back to McMenamin's old hangout. Equally awesome. Thanksgiving. Here we got the sweet potato casserole. The whipped potatoes. It could have been a little bit better presentation.
It's hot.
Rocole is in there. You just have to take my word for it. And the star of the show. Oh, nobody cut this? It's just a slice of my life. Ah, yes. All right, Kurt, what are you grateful for?
Food, friends, and family.
Food.
I am grateful for my same thing every year, but my two wonderful children who are doing so well, and my wonderful husband who's prepared all of this for us, as always.
I am so very grateful that my mother is doing well. She's healthy and strong and smart and intelligent and beautiful and lovely. I'm so thankful for my mom. I hope to see her soon. I'm also super grateful for my children who are doing super well in school. They're cleaning up, getting A's and B's, mostly A's. And they are very respectful and kind children. And moreover, I'm super grateful for my beautiful wife and all she does for this family and how she keeps us together and how she is healthy, strong, and independent and still manages to bring us all together. So thank you to my beautiful wife.
Oh, I wasn't filming.
Get the hell out.
There he is doing his surgery.
He's gonna eat the ass.
Oh, baby, look at that. Back in Seattle, Kurt and I had a great dinner at the Pink Door before heading to the Tulalip Casino to see the 6 million holiday light decoration. It was incredible. All right, let's go check it out. Goes all the way back there, eh? You want to walk this way? Or should we go back there? Wow, look at that.
You got it on video. In your Tesla.
That's not very good video.
Oh, is it driving me?
No. Oh, there's the whale. The city of Bothell had a nice tree lighting ceremony on Main Street.
Happy to see you.
For Hanukkah, I made my world-famous potato latkes, and they were scrumptious.
They're definitely using more of the space. Like, you never had the church open.
Santa, I got you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me my Lord's hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we met them thither.
Peter and Lord, for they went together through the rude winds, while the mist and the bitter weather.
My good page, tread down in them boldly. Where shall find the winter's rage, freeze the blood less coldly.
This was the very first German Christmas market in Seattle. And it was very nice.
Christmas Means to Me by Stevie Wonder.
Holiday J-I-N-G-L-E. bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Bells on bobtail ring, making our spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Cujo, come here, buddy. Hey, good boy.
Christmas Eve, and I made bourbon-crusted prime rib. It was heaven.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those holiday J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those happy J-I-N-G-L-E-D-E-L-L-S. I love those jingle bells all the way.
It's Christmas time, baby. You excited, Kurt? Is it good?
It's delicious. You did it.
Perfect medium rare. Oh my God, so good. Merry Christmas, everyone. Look at the hawser over there.
His best Nike clothes.
What is this, my love?
It is Bananas Foster bread.
Bananas Foster bread pudding. Delicious. Yummy. All right, we got some presents under the tree. How many presents? It's hard to tell because this tree is so humongoid.
And on Christmas Day, I made a perfectly brined turkey. The name of this restaurant was called Proper Fish, and it had the best fish and chips I'd ever had. Well, except for the dry chips part. Kurt settled on a lobster roll. It's New Year's Eve at the Anderson School, and boy, this party had some problems. First of all, the mics kept dropping out, and just check out what happened with the balloons. They say those balloons are still up there to this very day.
Come on! Come on! It looks really bad. Oh, there we go! Shake it up!
The very next day, Andrea and Kurt did the polar bear plunge to ring in the first day of 2024. I hope it's a good one. Peace!